Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Cassie, aka Vivo Natural, and I'm back with another video. Today's video, as you can see by the title, I am doing a try on haul for you guys, and the company that I purchased these stuff from is called Romwe. Honestly, I have a background story about this because it's been the terrible 3 months ever since like I purchased these stuff, honestly. So basically, I purchased these stuff back in December. I was home. I went to Columbus for the winter break, so obviously I wasn't able to see the stuff that I used was from my apartment back in school in Toledo. So basically, I didn't really care much about when I was gonna receive this stuff. So basically, I came back to school and I saw this stuff, so I was really excited about it. I tried these stuff on and I was happy with it, but they sent me the wrong sizes, so I knew it wasn't gonna be true to size. So what I did was I got most of them in medium, but unfortunately they sent me everything in small, which is okay because I do wear small sometimes, but not in everything. So basically I contacted them and then I told them that I have to ship the ones that I don't like back because they don't fit me. And obviously when I saw it, I realized that certain things were not really cute and I felt like the material was cheap. So yeah, I decided to send those stuff back. And I actually was able to contact them through online messaging. And then I was able to send the stuff. And this actually took a while because it's really hard to like get them to talk to you. Their customer service system is like really terrible. So I finally got to talk to them. I returned the stuff and then they asked me which ones I wanted to get back. So I told them exact clothes, that the exact stuff that I wanted back. And then I think 2 weeks later I got my stuff. I opened it and I realized that it was literally the stuff that I didn't even want. So most of the stuff I did, but the others, it was like I didn't even ask for this, you know. Basically, like, there was actually one thing that I never really purchased. I didn't even put that in my cart, but it ended up being in there. So I was like, oh, whatever. I feel like I'm talking too much, but I'm sorry. But anyway, long story short, I still haven't received my full orders that I had asked for. And I'm currently I just recorded basically like half of this stuff since I don't have the other ones. I actually recorded a video back in January, but then I didn't want to post it because I felt like I needed the right sizes to make my first try on haul video like really nice, you know. So yeah, that's the little background story. So I'm currently actually in the middle of trying to file a dispute because these people are playing with my money and I am a broke college student and I don't play with my money. So yeah, I need my money back. Okay, so I'm sorry about all the talking and all that. So let's just get into the video. I got this black and white deep V cut and it's really cute. Honestly, it's not a cheap material. And basically you tie, this is kind of complicated on like how to wear it. I was having a bit of like struggle when I was trying to like style it because I didn't know how exactly I was supposed to tie these stuff, but I kind of did something to it.
That's the only time you be all over social media. Manta, what you rap for, what you stand for. I'll be at your door like a delivery.
The next thing I got is this black dress with the little cute bar line neck. Honestly, I knew this wasn't gonna be a good thing for me, but I went with my gut and got it anyways.
Killing all of them becoming awesome and bad. Quick things are never slowly. Don't have to lie to be cozy. Holy moly, I spin the girl quicker than roadie.
The thing I got is this horrible turtleneck. actually like the material on this turtleneck. It's not bad. I probably should have got like an extra large or something. This is actually in the medium and it's super tight. It's so hard to put on. I honestly wiped off my whole makeup when I was trying to put this on. Size was literally the only problem. But yeah, everything is okay. Wakanda forever. 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 Wakanda. Next thing I got, which I really, really like, is this nice little cute crop tee that says No Bra Club. I'm not part of the No Bra Club, but it was really nice wearing this. I don't like wearing t-shirts without bras, so I don't even know why I got this, but I'm definitely gonna be wearing this. I'm gonna be wearing it with a bra. I'm not gonna not wear a bra.
Seminole, yo, it's the al al. Shots with a belly. I wish a girl would know Charlie. Trust about the keys like a valley. Heat like Miami.
Next thing I got is this mesh top. I originally got this in a small, but then I returned it to get a medium, which was probably a bad idea because I didn't know it was going to be big, super big when it came. But yeah, it's kind of like a little big for me. If anything, I would have kept the small instead of this one right here because the bottom doesn't
what you rap for, what you stand for. I'll be a ghetto like a delivery from Asda. Hamper, blacking out, looking like a panther. Oh, a backhand, great over hand. Rasta, oh, a blaster, me, you're the master. Casper, made up and down, yellow body snatcher. Dash that in a trash bag, come and grab that. Bad gal, bust a dead gal, it's a disaster. Actor, cut the chapter, made it a caster. Fracture, put the gas up in my gas. Scratch that, give up.
So the next thing I got is this little baby top over here, okay? This doesn't even fit my arm. That's how sad it is. And it's supposed to be a medium. This is the medium. Like, how is this a medium? It can barely fit my hand. Come on now. So this was $4.99. What's up, money?
They don't wanna mess become a cold, you're my real. Everybody knows I got the flow and the skill enough. Man, they even hating on the girl, but I'm chilling up. Man, they even hating on the girl. Wakanda forever. Wakanda forever.
So the next thing I got is this super cute blouse. It's a long sleeve blouse with a fold over sleeves, and it's so cute. The sleeves like fall on like this side, it's super cute. And I actually really like this. I had originally like gotten it in a small, but the arms was fitting a little too tight, so I had to change it to a medium. I really like this. The material is actually really, really nice, and it doesn't feel cheap at all. And yeah, this has to be one of my favorite items.
Side twins, look, filming up all them other gal, them a regular, aiming up on the radio, over video, simming up with them little gal, better simmer down inferior. She ain't the real thing, I'm original. Hit it up, you want the kitty cat, make him look it up, tip it up, ride it like a horse, tell her easy go, burn over. Yalla tear it up, yalla rip it up. Go to yalla, look no, yalla catch comedia. Not a yalla, tell her go to yalla, leave the area.
So the next thing I got is this knit leggings. It's really stretchy and it's high-waisted. Oh my gosh, my battery's about to die. So I got this for $6.99 and I love wearing this. It's so stretchy and it feels so comfortable. This is honestly one of the best leggings.
Casper made up it down, yalla body snatcher. Dash that in a trash bag, come and grab that. Bad gal, bust a dead gal, it's a disaster. Actor, cut the chapter, made it a caster. Fracture, put the gas up in my Madagascar. Scratch that, give them air time when I'm here. Like asthma, oh got asthma, oh got asthma. Killing all of them, becoming awesome and bad. Quick things are never slowly, don't have to lie to be cozy. Holy moly, I spin the girl quicker than Rogi Poli. All and only, I'm bigger than him and Herman totally. On the ball of Kobe, they're taking shots while I'm the goalie. All your team is phony, I think I know you know. But when you're low on money, you gon' need more. You find it over, what's the story like?
The next thing I have is this two-piece. So I have it in a skirt and it comes with a little tank cropped top. Tank top, whatever. So yeah, and I got this in the medium and it fits really, really super nice. And it fits super nice. This is super cute. I usually don't wear skirts like this, but I guess I'll try to see where I can go with that.
Wakanda forever. Wakanda forever. With a bally, I wish a girl would know Charlie. Trust about the keys like a valley, heat like Miami, free flow.
This had to be my favorite out of everything that I got because it's just the color. The color just so pretty. Navy blue color and the white, it just looks so cute. And then you have to tie it in the back like this, and then you just have to button it in the back. There's literally no zipper. That was super unique and cute. And one thing I didn't like about it is that up here was like a bit of the armpit area. That was a bit big, but I'm sure I can rap for or you stand for. I'll be a ghetto like a delivery from Asda. Hamper, blacking out, looking like a panther. Or a backhander, straight to Wakanda. Rasta, or a blaster, me or the master. Casper, me dope it down, gal, a body snatcher. Dash that in a trash bag, come and grab that. Bad gal, bust a dead gal, it's a disaster. Actor, cut the chapter, me did a caster. Fracture, put the gas up in my digaster. Scratch that, give them air time when I'm here like asthma. It's a short sleeve cuffed blouse and it has buttons. It's really cute. I actually wore this when I went to Cali. I wore it as a cover up at the beach, so that was really cute. You can actually wear this to church and wear it in so many other ways. So this is super cute, and I think I got this for $5.99. They don't wanna mess become a cold, you're my real enough. Everybody knows I got the flow and the skill enough. Man, they even hating on the girl, but I chill enough. Man, they even hating on the girl, see. Wakanda forever. 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 With a bally, I wish a girl would know Charlie. Trust I got the keys like a valley, heat like Miami, free flow on a dream. So lastly, I didn't get this jumpsuit. I actually never had this in my cart, but this jumpsuit was in there. So apparently it is a medium jumpsuit, but this looks like an extra, extra large jumpsuit or something like that. Matter of fact, it's not even not even a jumpsuit. I don't know what this is. No, yell like a comedian. Not a yell, tell a butter yell, leave the area. Stop a yell, I know flutter yell, we look ready. Did you want the waiver, put you in the Riberia? That's the only time you be all over social media. Banter, what you rap for, what you stand for. I'll be at your door like a delivery from Asda. Hamper, blacking out, looking like a panther. Or a backhander, straight to Wakanda. So, if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Comment down below which one was your favorite. And go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already subscribed to my channel. Thank you for watching. I'm bigger than him, and Herman told the on the ball of Kobe. They're taking shots while I'm the goalie. All your team is phony. I think you know, I know you know, but then you're low on money. You go.